Hello.
Welcome to All Essays. Reach your academic heights. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through Cell Phones in High School's essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at All Essays. The link is in the description. Nowadays, using cell phones in high school is not an easy issue because cell phones and other smart electronic machines established with the fast moving of technology, so everybody has a cell phone from children to older people. It's become an important thing in our life and we use it in a lot of things, even if it affect on our society, because it has a lot of advantages. It unregistered trademark is also has a disadvantages if we use it in a wrong way in school or other places. In this research I will talk about several points about using cell phones in high schools, the policy that school unregistered trademark S administration has taken about this issue, and the advantages and the disadvantages of using cell phones in schools by students or teachers. Using cell phone in high school has a lot of advantages because it can be an educational tool in the class if the teachers know how to use it for teaching and important and improve their lessons. Students can also use it for research about their lessons and to answer difficult questions, and even they can connect with each other after school for their projects and other studies. A lot of parents support the idea of using cell phones but outside the classes, for example in the field, to ensure the safety of their children if there is a sort of emergency. On the other hand, there are also some disadvantages about using cell phones in high school, and they are very disruptive to students and teachers. Also, the phone could make egregious problems if they use the private areas and publishing them. A lot of schools don't unregister trademark T have a policy of using cell phones by teachers inside the school, but they not allow them to use it during lessons. Cell phones may be helpful for teachers if they are in activity outside the school to use it for emergency issues, otherwise it will cause a distraction during lessons. Another point we can consider it that it unregistered trademark is important that the bus driver has a cell phone because he will be away from the school when he with the children. To conclude, using cell phones in high schools need more studies to apply it in the future. But could schools change their policy to use cell phones as an educational tool by students and teachers during classes? In the future OS? It could be because technology well becomes our life in schools or anywhere else, but we must use it in the good way and the school must control that carefully by a lot of strict policies. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about cell phones in high school's essay as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at All Essays for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.